Hey everybody, happy Thursday. I am geeking out here tonight representing our United Way of Greater McHenry County at the Sage YMCA. They are having a corporate challenge Top Chef grilling night. And if you know me, this is right up my alley. I am such a fan of the show, so I was so honored to be asked to judge the grilling competition among seven awesome companies that are in McHenry County here. So I'm gonna show you what's happening here tonight. Take a look. So much fun. We have got Charter Dura Bar right there. Coil Craft, both are awesome United Way supporters. Black Diamond Plumbing, our host of judges tonight. Studio 2015, two teams from Aerotech, and then of course the awesome Striker over there in the gray. So the really cool thing about this, they have an hour to cook, and their challenge is they have to make a burger and a side, and they had a basket of mystery ingredients. Isn't that cool? They had a basket of mystery ingredients that included their beef, and then pineapple, and Doritos. So they have to use all three of those ingredients in their grilling championship competition. And then they also had a mystery item from the garden here at Sage, which ranged from like zucchinis to peppers to herbs. So I'm so excited to share with you what we're gonna do tonight and who's gonna take home the championship and get to judge with some really cool people. Jackie from Visit McHenry County, Zach from Duke's Ale House, John from the Northwest Herald, someone from the Sage YMCA board, and then just a local community member. So I hope you get to follow along. I'll post pictures later tonight so you can see exactly who the winner was. Let's see, I'll give you an example of what they're doing. So they're grilling here. This is our friends from Charter Dura Bar. Well, these are the awesome ladies from Coil Craft. A little Black Diamond. Looking so good. And then there's the food pantry and all the ingredients they can pick from.